One of my most highly requested video ever is my skincare routine. So the first thing I'm gonna do is remove my makeup. So I'm gonna use the Drunk Elephant Makeup Melting Butter. Always double cleanse, and this is my go-to face wash. I'm gonna hop onto some toner, and I'm obsessed with Paula's Choice 2% BHA. It's so good. Use the Glow Recipe Hyaluronic Acid. Skin's super glowy, and then I kind of like pat it on. Use the Glow Recipe Retinol Eye Mask, and this is honestly amazing. Hydrates my eyes. Put on a sheet mask. I do this 3 to 4 times a week. I'll use a cold roller and leave this on for 20 minutes. And to finish off, I'll use a little bit of Drunk Elephant Lala Whipped Lotion. And that's it. Don't forget to drink a lot of water and wear sunscreen in the morning.